boys and girls, welcome back to Tackle the Void with me. I am again trying to conquer cycle 34, and this time my aim is different. I'm gonna get my bugger on the way and then explain. When I came out from the firefly hunt, I stopped here, but then instead of starting to tackle these chambers here, I went straight up to this garden and populated it with the silver and blue and red. And once I had done that, only then did I go down here and harvest some and harvest some more. Okay, I think I need to add speed. Discovered there are trees that are totally plantable. That's a word. So basically, during my previous try, I pretty much cornered myself in the upper whatever that's called, moorage. No. Moorage is the one that's coupling this hull, I think this is the one called, the one with the Mayak music. Okay, so, let's see. First let's do the planting and then let's do the harvesting. In fact, I don't even need to harvest right away, I could just do that later. It? Oh, I think I did. Result of my planting red trees or what, but I think in the last cycle this garden will develop parasites as well.
Don't fear death. There is no death in the void. No regrets.
Now let's plant us some big ass silver. there been more sounds added to this chamber since last time? Like little creature noises and that kind of stuff. And maybe another gold. So one. Show me what I've got. That I just can't even. Okay, let's go back upstairs. I think there's another empty tree up there. Yep, lead the way, little bugger. Oh, let me take a screenshot. Partial blob if you pick it up partially. Ooh, don't run away. Is that the little blob or big blob? I know, that's the big blob. Okay. I'm gonna leave the little plant thingies in their place right now. The green ones at least. Although, if the parasites show up, I can't just pick them up willy-nilly anymore. Let's see if I can create the situation where... Oh no, maybe not. The situation where I partially pick up a...
Don't fear thingy. Death. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. There is no death in the void.
Oh, it's gonna... gonna fall all the way down. Whoop! It's nice that there is no fall damage, but now I have to go all the way back up. I know there is no fall damage in the void, still it's a very thrilling experience to just get down from very high places. Oh, I can recreate the experiment over there on that ledge. You there, bumblebee. I know they are called fireflies, but come on. It's a bumblebee. Because they like bumble. Okay, let's see if I can create a blob here.
I will bring you luck.
Okay, where are the little buggers? Tea cozy. Better pick this up and undo the thing with green. Wait, you're not the kind that just goes and nibbles on the blob? I'm confused. This used to work before. Let's see. Ah, yes.
I will bring you luck.
Anybody else want to join the party? Party!
I am the color.
Okay, now I need to free up some room. Oh no, that stays for now.
Of your power and fame.
If I made it here in time, I can't not plant the tree. I'm out of disposable. Okay, I could make a 25, but no. Okay, violet is a good guess. Violet and gold both. I have full bladder on this side. Yeah, I think gold might be even a better idea. I do have a gold tree in the other garden though, so let's make violet. Chambers all the way.
Mm-hmm.
Should I? Yeah, I won't make it to the mine. And I went scouting there before. The vein. There are growths though. Oh wait, why did I leave? Sorry. I should just step back in and gather all doodads. No. I want autosave. Snappies? Yeah, we have snappies, I think. So, let's see. Okay, currently I have none. That will soon change. There's a bird underneath that one, I'm certain.
The sisters will kneel before you.
That's why I figured it might be a good idea to get all the little doodads before I stepped out. Because now they come with extras. Although I think the old ones are okay. Before one of those mean pods snaps you. Okay, let's make life easier. Gonna snap at you. This wasn't here before, so this one's a bird.
I will teach you discipline.
Go up the stairs. Now, I guess because I really should have written down some numbers. As in, how much did I plant up there? So that I could know how much I can safely process. Because I know she needs about her current number was at 400 something. But if I manage to employ gold, then I would think the final score will also be something near 400-ish, maybe. I will worry about it a little bit later. Also, I just remembered there's a shit ton of silver in the adjacent chamber's mine. And the plan is that I'm not gonna pass through the final chamber just yet. Instead, I'm just gonna make a huge loop all over the void and then end up in the upper chambers. Eventually, basically, I am here. I'm gonna go down here. So, we are here. I am going to move down here into the mine. Also, take little remnants from the garden. Pass through Dead Sister's chambers, but I'm not gonna attempt reviving her. Then go up, gather some remnant stuff from the boneyard, then up. If I need to, I will gather some extra green from the Moorridge garden, and then up there, fill myself up, and then to the final chamber. That was all very clear, I know. So I did harvest this. So let's get ready to fight. Close one. I fumbled a little bit there. Are not necessarily indicative of distance, so I have no idea where something might be coming from.
I will teach you to bring the dead to life.
Thank you. were here before, so there shouldn't be birds underneath, but on the other hand, I don't really want to risk it. Because wrestling the doodad out of birds is costly, and I don't want costly. Open, will ya? Okay, how much? 43. First off, let's process some, because I know there will be more coming. It's a green one. Of course, green is my buffer color, but let's see if I will be able to even make a buffer right now. So full. Let's process a little bit. So how much do I have here? I definitely have 100 coming. So this is safe to process. I don't know how much I will get from the mine. Red in the adjacent chamber, so okay. I feel that there is some very intense math going on at the back of my head without my actively trying to do any math. Thank you.
the color of your power and fame.
I thought that some things change between cycles, but apparently there's more randomness, or like even more. Anything down here? Nah. Was there a way to get down from there? No. Easy. No. Okay, if I fuck this up, I need to reload that save. Precious seconds, damn. Okay, that's purple down there. This chamber. Is working nicely. Through this garden when I was on my way here before, so that's why I had to visit it now. 300. Oh, I didn't realize I had used up some gold. Okay, after the mine, I think I'm gonna sort these out. And I still don't remember how much I actually have stashed over there. Housekeeping done. step, but I am also saving after I have done the step, so that I know I don't have to go back there. This one, of course, is full of flying fox. Okay, let's make room. Room keeping. There's a new vein here. Was this here last time? I don't think so, but can't be sure. I don't want to jump into it or anything. I want to jump into the grain. Okay, I definitely have, I think, about 100 of silver elsewhere. I'm not sure about the numbers, that's the thing. On the other hand, if I wait until these bladders are full, up until the final garden, then I won't have enough time to process them. That's the thing. Let's process some. Yoink. won't. So we have another splanch here, and another here. Time to murder. I think it takes about 3 owls to kill one of these. Oh, 2. Goodie. We get closer, but not too close. Yoink. Okay, let's process some more. Tight one, isn't it? Okay, easy now. So I have some red to gather from here. I should go straight there. Well, I'm gonna attempt the longer road first. I mean, about 30 time units should be enough to get through here. And if nothing else helps, then there's always Speedo. Okay, I have 350. I don't think that's gonna cut it. Not just yet. Situation here as well. First off, let me gather what I can see. Exciting. I don't want to equip the purple until manatees. Okay, you wanna rumble? I will rumble. The ones in here seem to be stronger than the ones in the mine. Yoink. Or maybe not. Okay, this one is stronger. Situation. Yoink. I know there's a third one, I mean fourth one somewhere there. If it's over there, I'm gonna try do this without having to tackle that one. Inspiration, yo. Oh, but I should be able to pick them up.
I will teach you to bring the dead to life.
Also, need to watch out for manatees.
The enemy will fall before your fury.
Nice of you to cluster together like this.
Don't fear death. There is no death in the void. I will teach you discipline.
Awesome. Oh, there is one more somewhere. Oh, of course. To go on the ledge. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave the last manatee alone. And let's check our status. Okay. Okay. Well, this one's pretty full. I have close to enough here, so let's do a little bit more. Because I know I will have enough silver there. Like I do have like 100, but I did try to skimp on red. And I think let's maintain. I don't know. Do I have gold equipped? No. In that case, let me use gold for traveling. Oh, hello. I was going that way. That sound like ocean and shit. Okay, time to step out. Yeah, let's use gold instead. Like I need to put some speed in. Once I get here, I still need to go to the garden and pump myself up there. Oh shit, it's gonna be a tight one. I'm gonna reload right away. So is this before I went in there? Don't have pods? That's good. Ah, oh no, there are pods. Which direction? 166. other words are plenty. 66. Another 100. Okay, so basically I can safely use up the speed so much that I have 100 left. Now let's see. The resource that I gathered from the little garden might not be worth it. Or at least now that I know my limits. Actually, let me write these down. So, in the final garden, counting please, we have blue about 200. We have one of gold. So 100 gold, 200 blue. One 30 of red. Of silver. Plus the seed pods. Now let's see. What does the accounting say? 200, 500. Not sure if it's gonna do, but okay, I have still used up pretty much of the blue, but if I skip the little garden, I'm gonna win some time. Okay, let's try to do it, and if I run out of time prematurely, then easy. Shush. Watch where you point that. So how much do we have here? 44. Do have enough for her, then I could just work it so that I will keep myself pumped with these so that I will reach her while already in the state of torpor, so that I wouldn't even have to go to her, her garden or whatever's. Let's see. Bird there. Silver. These out and I'm still not full. Oh, I am. Yeah, this is not enough. Let's see, what else can I pick up? Gold, of course. Do this. Somewhere, because otherwise it would show fuller stats. So we have 25 25 25 25 50, 50. Oh, okay, 50 50 50 25. Oh, the greens are not full. Okay, that adds to my capacity. The case, then I'm gonna hunt everything and just try to make the trip a fast one. So gold. Violet equipped, which means I'm gonna use it for traveling. Realize something. If I don't have Violet equipped and I can use Violet for interacting with doodads in this garden, then I shouldn't have done it from the moment I stepped into this garden. So I'm gonna cut the recording for a bit and do just that. Oh, hello! So yes, I switched to Violet for drawing. So how big is this blob? 16. I don't think I'm gonna use up any more amber because it's gonna make the metabolism. Oh, I should be able to pick up some. Okay. Hey Tea Cozy, come here. So on one hand it's useful to fill up with amber because it's one of those that I have reached the full on with, but at the on the other hand it's gonna make the draining these faster, so remember correctly, this landscape doesn't have to be like full to count disturber. I would still like to fill up all the gaps. So let's see, there was a green growth. Yeah, I think I have to tackle them all. Let me find the little snapper first. Ah, there you are.
Who's a feisty one? Yes, you are.
Open wide. Okay, so let's fill up with more silver. Now one of those hearts is not like full but only semi-full. Okay, these are full but I should probably put some back here. Once I have double checked everything. Secret here? No. So, green, how much? 14. Is there still an empty one? Oh yeah, there's one. A green splanch. I need to make room first and only then. Oh, now it's gonna pop out. Let's get farther away. Fuck off. Jesus. Okay, this might have ruined my plans a little bit. Let's see. Or maybe not. Oh, I still need to put some gold in. So this one is not full. Ah yeah, I took some red as well, fucker. Thank you. wasn't that handy. So the other one, gold. I don't want to corner myself, you know. Let's see then. This one out. Let's try the other one. Was there another one nearby? Yes. So let's try this one as well. Oh wait, go farther away. Gold already dissipated. Can I swap something out? I mean, this isn't very... Yeah, I shouldn't drop anything because I'm not sure I know what I'm doing. Right, I think it's time to test this whole situation and let's see if we can do the thing. Save. And there's no going elsewhere anymore. Oh shit, I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Yeah.
When you're the mightiest brother, your duty is to stay here and take responsibility. Responsibility for the canvas you've drawn with your own color, your own blood.
As Beavis and Butthead say, this is the closest as we've been to doing it. So basically I have the pieces that I need, I just need to jiggle them around a little bit more. I'm gonna end this episode here, and in the next one I'm gonna do my whole move the round from the round and all that. So far, see you, and thank you very much for watching, and bye bye!